5 minutes from now, this team will save thousands of lives. Under no circumstances does this briefcase leave the area, or it's war.
He's on his way.
Good or bad, when you work for the agency,
all teams in position,
it becomes your whole life.
For this job, Ethan. We need you.
I just want to spend a little more time with my daughter and my wife.
Why did you leave me and Mom?
There's no easy answer.
I was going to ask you to look after Zooey while I go to London for work.
I can handle it.
You have to make me a promise. Are you done? Are you really done working for them?
What's happening to me?
You're sick, Ethan.
But I could offer you an experimental drug that might just give you your life back.
So I buy back my life by killing for you.
That's the job. You have 3 days to kill. You know, a lot of my friends' dads are in sales. Not one of them dresses like you. Dripping down your chest, thinking about your tattoo, knuckles on the
thigh. Zooey?
I want to make dinner tonight, and I want to make spaghetti sauce, so I need your help.
Just so happens I'm in a meeting here with the real live Italian. He wants to give you a great recipe. Why don't you say hello to my daughter?
Hello. I am a Guido.
No,
but I am sure that if you don't try this drug, you'll be dead in 3 days.
Who said there'd be one guy?
Not five.
You might want to ride home.
Did you hear that?
The spare's loose in the trunk. Trying to have a conversation with my daughter. I'm sorry, sweetie. Now, where were we?